Yeah, we have good run of wins. We are playing good. We are training good. We feel good as well. So I hope we continue this way, and I hope there are a lot of wins to come as well. We appreciate it, everything we do it on the field, and we do it together. So I think that's our main strength, besides our football qualities, I would say.
In midfield, we have you, we have Šarić, we have Leo, three strong players. It makes even bigger motivation to work and to prove for each of you to get more minutes?
Yes, of course. Competition is always good for the team. In each position, I will say, not only in the midfield, but in each position we have good players. And for me, personally, it's always good when you have competition. You have to push yourself on every training, on every game, to give maximum and to compete for your place in the team. On contrary, we wait this game like whole season. It's the most important game for us, but we approach this game as well we approach every other game in the league. So we train and we get ready to, of course, we try to win. So it's, for me, it's the same game like every other in the league. For me, I will say it again, it's game like every other game in the league. We fight for 3 points. We took the 3 points with Meta at the last game, so it's the same. Of course, fighting spirit is always good for the team, but we have it. We didn't lack this in our team.